Hello everyone and welcome back to the AcuPower channel. It's Tamara again and today I'm thrilled to give you a sneak peek of the brand new UI of Acumatica 24R1. Are you ready to dive into the future of Acumatica? Then hit the subscribe button and let's jump right in. While changes are inevitable, especially in the tech world, software companies are always upgrading their features and UIs to incorporate new technologies and ensure that they are easy to use. Starting from the 17R2, Acumatica has been consistently modifying and enhancing its UI. Now, in 24R1, Acumatica has made tremendous improvements to its UI, offering a completely different experience compared to what we had before. Being user-oriented, Acumatica considers the comfort of its users and understands that there might be users who would prefer to work with classic UI until becoming familiar with the modern one. The modern UI was released for developer preview in 23R1, but for this demo, we'll use 24R1, as it's already available. Let's start by enabling it. You'll need to edit the web.config file. Under the App Settings tag, simply add the line displayed in the upper right corner. This key will be available for copy in the description box. After enabling it, go to the Acumatica system and open the sitemap. Make sure that the UI column is visible there. Otherwise, you might need to make it visible using the Column Configurator. The UI column allows to change from classic to modern. When switching between the UIs, Acumatica changes the screen URL. Please be aware that not all screens have been converted. In this case, Acumatica will show an error message saying that the file cannot be found by that specific path. So select the modern UI option for the pages you'd like to test and save your changes. For this demo, I have converted the SO data entry form, SO GI, shipments data entry form, customer profile, and customer CI to the modern. Let's take a look and see what's new and improved. I just opened the sales orders GI, and from now on, experienced Acumatica users will notice that everything here is completely different. For those who are new to Acumatica, I will open a GI that hasn't been converted yet, such as purchase orders, and let you discover numerous differences and improvements between the modern and classic UIs, almost like a game. So, first of all, I'd like to focus your attention on how smoothly and quickly you can filter the data in GIs. With the GI toolbar, you can easily hide or show the filtering settings. Plus, the modern UI makes column filtering even faster. Let's see how fast it sorts the order numbers. With the modern UI, creating filters is kind of fun now. You can add quick filters onto the GI header and easily delete them. Open this dropdown and select as many filtering options as you need. Note that now you can also see the filtering parameters. If you use the filter frequently, you can save it by hitting the Save Filter button. Enter the name, share it, or make it default. Your custom filter will be available in this dropdown. The saved filters can be edited or deleted. Even more filtering options are provided by the advanced settings. You can even combine the filters using AND or operators. In modern UI, Acumatica shows the whole query syntax when you combine the filters and operators. Let's check out what's different in column configuration. In the new UI, adding and hiding columns is done by one click. Plus, now you can drag and drop columns directly in a column configuration. Rather than moving them up and down with arrows like it was before. The attachment and note pop-ups have been enhanced as well. You can quickly upload files and add notes. Plus, these tiny pop-ups can be expanded to the whole screen, saving your eyesight. The modern UI is also responsive and seamlessly adjusts the interface to nicely fit the small screens when you navigate to Acumatica through the web. which of course simplifies using the web version on mobile devices if needed. Let's have a look at the sales order screen. The most obvious change is the larger size of sections and fields on the form, along with some colors for certain sections and status indicators. The fields and sections are now clearly separated. By clicking this gear icon, Acumatica users will notice a new feature at once, the screen configuration. This is a great tool that gives you the ability to tailor the UI as you need. Let's see what you can do with this screen configuration. Of course, you notice this gear icon across all the sections and even on the form tabs. This means that now you can customize not only the sections, but also the order and visibility of tabs. Previously, the modifications to tab order and field locations required code adjustments. With the modern UI, you have the flexibility to add and hide fields. Let's add the customer tag zone to the order total section. Expand the element list, select the field you want to add, move it to the right, and click Apply. The field is in the total section. If you want to delete it, go back to the Elements section and click the Delete button. Apply it, and the field is deleted. Apply to all by overriding or preserving the personal configuration. Additionally, you can download and upload screen configuration files and reset all settings to default if necessary. Also, you will be able to share column configuration settings with other users. Moreover, you can easily rearrange tabs by dragging and dropping them. Let's move the financial tab to the first position and apply the changes. You also can hide any tabs that you don't need. Go back to the configuration, drag and drop the tabs you don't want to see. Or use this tiny arrow to move the tabs to the hidden section and apply the changes. Now the tabs are hidden. If you want to go back to the defaults, click this button and apply the changes. And the good news is that the screen configuration is available in data entry forms, module preferences, as well as profiles such as customers, vendors, stock items, and so on. Also, all brand new filtering options are accessible on the tabs containing records that might need filtration. Take, for instance, the payments tab on the sales order screen. Okay, this was just a quick update on what has Acumatica prepared for its users with the modern UI. But there is more to come. Take a moment to subscribe and turn your notifications on so you don't miss out on the latest updates and valuable insights into Acumatica ERP. Until then, happy exploring and make your business thrive with Acumatica ERP. See you in the next video.